Well, Brynna Maxwell, one of the stars of the game for Utah, the 6-foot freshman from Gig Harbor, just a short jaunt over on the Puget Sound away. And boy, did you have a lot of fans in the stands here today, Brynna. That must have been a really cool moment for you in your young career to look up and see so much support. What was that like?
It meant everything to me, honestly. For the past couple weeks, I've been getting text messages and phone calls saying, I'm coming to the game. I didn't have enough tickets for everyone, but they just kept pouring in. It means the world to me to have this much support. Seattle and Washington really is a basketball state, and I'm so blessed to have that much support.
Brynna, did you have some extra jitters for this one? Were you a little bit more anxious than usual, or were you able just to kind of say, hey, it's just another game?
It was kind of surreal for me, actually, because I just remember I used to sit in the stands for like 4 years just watching, dreaming about playing someday in college, and now I'm on the same court I was watching the other people play, and it was kind of a surreal moment, and to look up in the stands and see all my friends and family there supporting me, it was a great moment.
Well, and you didn't look like you had any extra nerves or adrenaline at all. You have 16 points tonight. You were 5 of 9 from the floor, really efficient. 2 three-pointers made. You had 7 boards as well. This is one of the best games that you've played, and you've got a lot of them already as just a freshman, but how dialed in did you feel?
I think I made some freshman mistakes toward the end especially. Learned a lot from this game, actually, but it was mostly my teammates. Two people were coming at me, and then Drew, our point guard, was finding shooters, and everyone kept attacking the basket, and we found a way. We pulled this one out. I don't know where, but we got it.
Yeah, Washington really turned up the pressure there in the last couple of minutes and forced you guys into a couple turnovers, but you guys were poised enough to pull it out. What was the messaging in the huddles and during timeouts?
Just stay composed, play Utah basketball, don't get rattled, don't feel all the pressure from the full court defense, and yeah, just play Utah basketball and we'll win this thing.
Well, Brynna, love watching you play. Way to light it up today. Great game, continued success. Thanks for taking the time.
Thank you.
You bet. That is Brynna Maxwell, the outstanding freshman for the Utes.